you carry out your task?
You gave me the wrong address, Reg. It's just a fast food place.
No, that's right. Little punk thinks he can borrow money from me and then run away when it's time to collect. That's not how it works.
You don't respect me. I go to your family. His parents own that restaurant.
I think I can send him a rather explosive message, don't you?
Sure. Yeah.
Don't screw it up this time.
Sure, boss.
Pepper, I hope you don't mind.
Thanks. I didn't know the address you gave me would leave me here.
Well, yeah, I know it's not the greatest restaurant, but, you know, we went on our first date here, so I thought it's nice enough for two 17-year-olds, it'd be nice enough for us.
Yeah.
I know, it's stupid.
I'm sorry, it's not that great.
No, it's great. Is there anything else I can get you guys?
Nope, thanks, this is great.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm dating this guy. He's an architect. He's really great. He's not especially accomplished, but he's really smart.
So, my business is doing great.
That's great.
Advertising isn't really that popular, I guess, but it's a big market and doing well.
Awesome.
My family's doing great.
Good. How's your mom?
She's great. Really good. A lot better.
See how it sounds better?
My niece has been involved with a lot of gymnastics lately.
Cool.
It's really fun hanging out with them. Yeah.
Look, I really brought you here today because I really just want to know why things didn't work out with us.
I know it's stupid now. I mean, I figured if you wanted me, you would have come after me. But you didn't.
It's not that I didn't want you. It's not that I didn't. I wanted to marry you. You didn't have the money.
It's not always about money, Henry. When people are supposed to be together, they're together. That's what love is.
Well, obviously you didn't love me very much, worrying more about what your mom said than sticking around. You just ran off.
Yeah. It's okay. We don't have to fight. This is why we're not together. I can't do this.
You're right. Maybe we shouldn't do this.
It's fine, really. I should get going anyway.
You do look great, by the way.
Thanks. See you later.
Yeah, I don't think I'll ever get mad at a restaurant again for closing here in the middle of the day.
That could have been us.
Yeah.
I have to be honest. I haven't stopped thinking about you since I left.
Why do you think I asked you here today?
I love you, Hope.
I love you too. I let things get in the way. I'm sorry.
You want to start over?
Yes.